We must continue to thank God that as a country we are able to even meet and fellowship together. We don't take it for granted. I also want to recognize Professor Rongei and Sam Owen and thank you for what you have done. As I conclude, His Excellency has said something and other speakers have said, and I want to say, I said yesterday, that is all about our attitude. You don't need a budget to change your attitude. You don't need money to change your attitude. You just need to change your attitude and take that this is our country. Let us all work for it because we have no other country. And when we go, people will remember us, not for how long we stayed, but what we did when we were alive.